Okay, for the continue. Then the second one here. Some of the persons that trains is they use gloves, but for me I don't. Because I can feel it. So here, as you can see, it is a real muriatic acid. Yeah. This one. Now we need to cleanse it with water. With gloves. With sponge, I mean. Now we rinse it with water.